Hi friends. Welcome to Pharma Guideline. Today we shall discuss how to respond to FDA 483 observations. FDA 483 are the observations found during the inspection of a pharmaceutical manufacturing facility. These observations are documented on a form known as Form 483. After getting a notice from FDA on Form 483, manufacturing facility has to respond to FDA about the actions taken on the observations. It is not a difficult task to respond to FDA if you have a plan. Before we proceed further, let us know the purpose and process of FDA 483. Form 483 is issued when FDA found that any pharmaceutical manufacturing has some problems that may affect the product quality. Form 483 does not mean that the firm violates the FDA regulation, but it indicates the problems that need attention and may cause serious problems in the future if not addressed. Once you have taken the action on the observations form R83 and notify the FDA in writing that you have taken necessary corrective action, then they will not take any further regulatory action. Otherwise, a warning letter may be issued and may cause serious problems for the firm. Here are some checkpoints that you have to check when you receive an FDA 483. When your firm receives an FDA 483, check the following points before taking any action. First, check if FDA has released any guidelines on the observation. The second one is, read and understand the guidance properly. Third, make sure that all documents are available according to the guidance. Fourth, if you are not sure about something in your observations, ask for clarification from the FDA inspector via email. Fifth one is, determine what needs to be corrected. Sixth, make necessary corrections according to the observations and submit the plan to the FDA. Seventh and last one is, follow up with the FDA that they are satisfied with the action plan proposed by you. Now I shall tell you the steps to be taken after receiving an FDA 483. I shall cover the whole process in 5 steps. You need to watch carefully to understand the whole process. Step number 1 is, review the observations. Carefully review the observations to understand what exactly FDA observation means and what is required to do to address the observation. It means you have to read and understand the issues highlighted by the FDA. Step number 2. Create an action plan. After reviewing the observations properly, create an action plan to deal with each observation. This action plan should be created after discussing it with the concerned departments. Share this action plan with management and staff, so that all can know the ways to deal with the observations. Third step is, implement the changes. After the preparation of the action plan, it is time to execute the plan to address the FDA observations. It may require changing some procedures, processes, or sometimes changes in the product. But changes made to address the observation should not create a new problem and should not become a cause for further observations. Therefore, changes should be made carefully. Step number 4 is, monitor your progress. After implementation of the change plan, you should monitor the impact of change, and that should be positive. The addressed problem should be rectified and a similar problem should not occur again. Now last and fifth step is, communicate with FDA. After making the necessary changes to address the observation in Form 483, you should communicate with the FDA to let them know about the changes made by you to address the observations. Due to this communication, a trust shall be built between your firm and FDA, and they shall not inspect the facility frequently. In the end, I want to summarize that it is important to take immediate necessary action after receiving the FDA Form 483 in order to address the observations. All observations should be addressed and rectified within a short span of time, and your action and status should be communicated to FDA. A final detailed report should be submitted to the FDA after the completion of the action plan within a time frame of 15 working days. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.